Serial number is 38, and I am here to present my view against the motion for the topic is the Kerala government proposed the fat tax, the way forward to a healthy society. Friends, I totally disagree with that because nowadays if we think all people are well educated and they know well that what they eat and which food is better for their health. Rather than applying the fat tax on the junk food and fast food, Kerala government should do the things which are really helpful for the middle class people, because friends, there is a need to aware the people from different conditions, and government requires that mainly not only the tax on the fast food, because friends, in today's condition, if we see there are lots of many problems are faced by the Kerala people, so government should focus on that problems, because if Kerala government is applying the tax on fast food, so it is not affected on the people, because the food, fast food is liked by the people and they should eat after Kerala government is doing the tax on fast food. So friends, in today's condition, I think it is needed the Kerala government should focus on the real problems which are faced by the Kerala people. If we think the Kerala people is doing the tax on the fast food, I think it is not sufficient, because the middle class people or the those persons who are not afford the proper food, so they eat the fast food. So if Kerala government is doing the tax on the fast food, then they not afford the fast food. So friends, doing the tax on the fast food is not better. Rather than government should focus on the ingredients which are harmful to the person. So friends, I think government should focus on those companies who are involving the ingredients which are harmful to that people. So friends, that's my all opinion on that topic. So thank you all.